Welcome everyone.
Blite Nation.
And Vito back again with another black and white reaction for you guys.
I was low key as soon as you said hello everyone by the yell Busta Rhymes.
Well, we are doing Busta Rhymes.
Yeah, remember that.
He's a little excited. We came across and found that Busta Rhymes had new music with Kendrick a week ago. Yeah. We somehow missed this.
Yeah, so, I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean,
seems like a lot of, I haven't seen any other reactors really looking at it either. Nah. So apparently Busta dropping things under the radar. People not noticing.
For real. I did brief, like, vividly, a small amount, hear about Busta's new music. And heard, like, good things about it, but I just haven't had a chance to listen to it.
I didn't know it was already out.
Yeah.
I thought it was coming still.
But, hey, we got Busta Rhymes, Look Over Your Shoulder, featuring Kendrick Lamar.
Now, this has got to be the first Kendrick song I've heard, what, you said 5 years?
I don't know what the fuck K-Dot doing. I don't know what he's doing.
This is going to be the first verse that I've heard, new verse I've heard from Kendrick
it's like,
in a long time.
Look, I get it, guys. People ain't in the big studios, but you can't tell me Kendrick don't got no private studio.
Oh, yeah, of course. Everybody does.
Like, as big as he is, you can't tell me that man don't got no studio in his home.
You know Kendrick's been working for the past 5 years. Just because he hasn't dropped nothing doesn't mean he hasn't been working. Of course he's been working.
He's making good quality music. Because I met Chris Rock said something about it. It was like, the one thing about that makes Kendrick's album so special, they're like experiences when he makes them. So it's like you're getting a story.
You cherish it when you get it.
Yeah, exactly.
But without further ado, let's see what Busta and Kendrick got to say.
Let's hit it.
Now you know they're about to bring it.
4 minutes and 43 seconds of this.
You know what, Ian? Hit that play button and let's get this going.
Jackson when he was a kid.
I think so.
Okay, I see what he's sampling. Okay.
Yeah. I'll reach out my hand.
Okay.
To you. I'll have faith in all you do.
Where are we going with this?
Just call my name and I'll be there.
No,
I wrote my first bars in the car with Stacy. How bizarre, my battle scars at large were lacy. Big marbles, nigga. Lead this new generation, boy, don't argue with us. Marvelous beat selectors, authors, and novel spitters. And it's all for the literature. And it's all for the hideous, the nastiest flow, the chlamydia.
I ain't afraid to say I need you. I promise I'll never leave you. Yeah. My
life is like 12 open mics of hopeless notes. I write for show, my folks shoot like soon as the flow get nice. The poltergeist that scare MCs, my prototype forever read. My share of D's and RIPs, you know my type of style is like my everything. Comparably, my appetites, they famished, bite no end. They feed the culture, vulture, die and bleed. My focus, holy thoughts and dreams, control this pen. Look over your shoulder.
Bro, I see why there's a lyric video.
Yeah. God damn.
All right, Kendrick.
Right out the gate. He's promising he never leaving us soft, but dude, you haven't given us nothing to buy yet.
I know. Kendrick, come on, man.
But hey, he technically has never left us. He's still around. He's still there. He still makes his presence known. But damn.
I like that about Kendrick. He don't be making sure people get a song every week.
No.
Or every month or something. He takes time to make sure y'all get the best of him.
Well, because when he puts it out, it's going to be perfection.
Yeah.
If he doesn't like it, he's not going to put it out.
Honestly, man, every one of his albums been classic albums, man. Like, it have aged amazing.
Yep. That's just how he is. I'm loving this version.
I'm liking the sampled beat.
This is vintage Kendrick.
Yeah, I'm liking that, what they did with this beat.
To vote your guy, you bleed. Focus, hold his thoughts and dreams. Control his pen. Look over your shoulder. Hold his lines and rhymes and things to devote my time and mind to see from post to shine. Remind the king, provoke the blind and bomb to feed the pros, the cons, the diamond rings. Unfold with time, but I'ma bring the soul divine and cross between what's yours and mine. The gold, the green, the growth that showed just what it means to grab your court and fight the wing and fly before my vocals. For hip hop, look at my Ziploc bag full of goodies. Shoot Chris Rock, hit the pookie and pissed out.
Ooh. Shout out Chris Rock, that's funny. We were just talking about Chris Rock. Mm.
Shouts out Chris Rock. That's
man. Oh man.
Busta hasn't even gone yet.
Oh God.
Hip hop, look at my Ziploc bag full of goodies. Shoot Chris Rock, hit the pookie and pissed out. Since poop socks, baby, you're a hell of a drug. Just look over your shoulders when they fuck you over. It's love, I know you. Shoulder get me, cause I done bodied the game to the point niggas scared to rap with me. Rap kept burning till they anointed me one of the kings of black history. Yes, I see the game is a little different, niggas legs in me. Legs in them bars and I spit them like darts till they puncture your kidney.
That's Busta. That's Busta.
Yeah. And you can tell when Busta comes on the mic, that voice that just so distinct.
It's been a while since Busta's been rapping though. Yeah, it's been a while.
It's been a minute.
Because, like, in the early 2000s, he was always making music. Like, I guess he took a break.
Well, he's working on his show.
Yeah, yeah.
And stuff. But
and he was in a couple movies, I know that, so.
It's good to see him back.
Exactly, yeah.
We missed you, Busta. We missed you. Different niggas legs in me. Bars and I spit them like darts to the punk to your kidney. You trash. And it don't matter how much you're trying to convince me. Are you gonna make my gun cock and talk on the way, yeah? Alibaba, the believer of Mecca. So pristine, the dice roll from under my sleeve when I shake them. Ooh, so rude, I'm so ice cold, but I want you need to just wake them. All them crowns and medals on the wall, waiting for me to just take them. When I arrive, my theme music got a pound to it. And when I leave, even my shadow got a sound to it. Even when I leave, my shadow got a sound.
All right, Busta.
All right, Busta.
I see you.
So he's jacking it.
He does. I saw the thing. He got in shape. Mm-hmm. He lost some weight. You know.
You know, there's another one I haven't seen music from in a minute. Ice-T.
He did do a lot of stuff in the golden era.
Oh yeah, of course he did.
I've heard rumor that he like does. He's got stuff in the vault.
I'm sure he does.
But
he's just working with SVU right now.
He's making bank on SVU. He's not going to give that up.
Yeah. It doesn't need to be pumped up, dropping music.
Yeah.
But it'd be nice to get some more music. I miss Ice-T.
I do. Listen, 22 seasons. Yeah. Bro.
Still going strong.
Hey.
Still going strong.
Respect the hustle. Mm-hmm. Cause I'm the god of the heart of the martyr, the father. I spit a saliva that's leaking alive. I'm completing the saga while meeting and greeting and beating you niggas completely conquer. You seemingly barking a nigga. You see me, you deeply carve up a nigga. Believe me, graffiti your armor, your hubie, your GB bikini, your brother. You give me pain, now give me this order. But treat me and greet me, you meet me with arms up. So sweet when I speak, have a deep, it was deep. I was sleeping, the gods up. Upholding the fundamentals while most of you boast the rental. Focus on what's most essential. He looks weird without the dreads. I'm used to Busta with the long hair.
Yeah, you look so dude. You look so weird without the dreads, man. You got the braided. You know.
Yeah, I see what you mean. He got to grow it back out.
Yeah.
I see what you mean.
Yeah, you look good, Busta, but you're not the same Busta.
I see what you mean. The dreads was like you knew it was Busta.
It's the look.
Yeah, I feel you.
You look good, Busta. You look good.
Upholding the fundamentals while most of you boast the rental. Focus on what's most essential. Spit bars to provoke your mental. Do I have your attendimiento while I clap these raps like thunders? Look over your shoulder, boy, and wonder. It's got that old school vibe, man.
Oh, yeah, it's that guy.
That's what I love about
that old school beat, man. With Busta Rhymes and Kendrick Lamar. You're gonna go with those.
Yeah.
You gotta go with an old school. You're gonna bring back that nostalgia.
I love this.
Oh, I love that. Who is that? Is that Lil Michael?
I believe that's Lil Michael.
Got Lil Michael on the hook.
Rest in peace, Michael Jackson, man. Yeah, rest. Y'all people need to leave him alone.
Yeah, leave Michael alone. Like, but you need me when you need me.
Yeah. That was good.
That was good. I enjoyed that.
That was a classic vibe.
That was good. It's just Busty looks so weird with the short hair. you look so weird with the short hair, bro.
Yeah, I'm used to the dreads.
Yeah.
Really used to the dreads.
Uh-huh.
Oh man. We're gonna have to look at this new Busta music though,
yeah,
man.
Take a look at this. I think we're gonna hit up the M song probably for you guys. We'll get that from us on Friday.
Yeah.
So that's coming. So yeah. We got some Busta Rhymes coming.
We do, yeah.
This week. We got some Busta Rhymes. Don't worry, Creek Squad, if you're watching today, we got you tomorrow.
Yeah, yep. Don't worry. Don't
Busta, we know. Not penetrate on.
Guys, we saw the advertisement. We know Calhoun, Savannah, Texas song coming. We know.
We got it.
But, guys, like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping in and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell. Give this one a share. And, hey, see y'all next
week. Later.